To be honest, Premier League, it was one of the league in that period, on that moment, that I was more exciting to see in the television. And when we play against Manchester United, and I played there against you, you are on the bench, right? Are you playing?
I was resting. but I was happy, I'll be honest, I was happy to be, because when I was watching from the bench and when I saw what he was doing to John O'Shea.
Yeah, John O'Shea.
And half time I said, come on, John, what's that? What's happened? And John was like this, you do it. You mark him. Like this. I said, oh, okay. That's when I realised, and I said to the boss, Sir Alex Ferguson, this is the guy we need to sign, because we just missed on signing Ronaldinho. He went to somewhere else and everyone was disappointed. And then when we saw Cristiano, I was like, this could be better. So
not,
that was good.
Not bad.